Reserve Bank of India hiked the CRR by 50 basis points. Now, CRR means cash reserve ratio. By hiking CRR 50 basis points, RBI wants more money from the banking system because there is no interest paid on the CRR. One side, RBI claim India have sufficient liquidity. Other side, you are hiking the CRR by 50 basis point. So common sense, the banks would face a huge stress on their asset liability management. But I'm sure Indian media would never discuss this.